Watch out, we're gonna reach.
Well, I'm gonna take a sit down.
Welcome back to another video. You know it's your girl Nikki, and today I'll be doing a Q&A, get to know me, and I want you to like, comment, subscribe, turn on your post notification, and most
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Most definitely. Share.
Share with everybody.
Yeah, share with everybody, of course. And another thing, guys, my lashes are by Classic Collection. You can go over and follow her. And you can also follow my business page. I'll be putting all socials down below, as I said before, and on the screen somewhere. Let's get right into it. Yeah. Alright, my cousin will be asking me the question and I'll be answering truthfully, hopefully. Let's get right into it.
Okay, so who is your biggest inspiration and why?
My biggest inspiration is my mother. My mother, she never yet stop working. She always find some way for make money. She always, you know, she always at a par game. My mother, my biggest inspiration, of course.
Paulette!
Big up Paulette! Good body Paulette. A long time she had to myself a short out in her video. See there, mommy?
Yeah. What do you like about being in town versus in Clarendon?
Why? Fear cheap up here, nah? That me like up here, fear cheap. $100 go downtown. $100 go half a tree. Yeah, me like about it. And it have a lot of opportunities for like young people. Country, a supermarket, the money work and buy.
No, the kid is not a bad guy.
I feel what me want, so me come up here, so.
Yes, I'm here.
Okay. Why is Trey your favorite cousin?
Period.
Get into it.
First thing first, him have a buzz. My cousin have a buzz, him have a vibes,
bad.
Him can talk to,
bad.
Him not judgmental,
bad.
Yeah, bad. And him brighter, him brighter, don't let me have
Okay, so the next question is, what's your most embarrassing moment?
Lord Jesus, my most embarrassing moment?
Ha
No, I never do that myself.
Okay.
Most embarrassing moment. My mom buying on. But they high school and I went at the auditorium because I'm called everybody in the auditorium. Me climb up and cheer. Enough, me nothing to say. Everybody climb up and cheer and go up and cheer. So now is that this boy that shit me. So I come off of the chair now and because I'm on the step it there. So me go put it back on the step now. Never know I said 2 foot there after the step. Climb up and you get a brute drop, you see? I get a drop. You must see how quick me get up and I laugh.
Okay, so what is your talent and show us what it is?
Eh?
What is your talent and show us what it
me
is?
Me show my talent right now for chat.
Alright. Mouth of talent. Mouth. Alright. This one is interesting. Popcorn. Popcorn. Smash or smash?
Smash. Smash. Smash.
Calm down yourself.
My apple smash. Happy.
Okay. So, what is your aspiration in life?
My aspiration in life is to become an entrepreneur. And then why am I stuck at a question? I don't know.
My
aspiration in life is to become an entrepreneur. Yeah, like from grade 9, I'm gonna find out something named entrepreneur. I decide, alright, this is what I want to do and I am going to do this, but also think I would like to work like for the government, forget pension, but I still want to be an entrepreneur.
All about the money, like me, a gold digger.
Is there any special field that you would love to work in? Anything that grabs you?
I love business, like the business field. Yeah, that's it. Like, I don't feel like some could have done nothing else than the business. I want me a bar when school like, kill me. Like, that's it.
Okay, next question is, are you bisexual?
Me never yet bisexual, you know? No, I am not. No.
Wrong smarty. What is your relationship status right now?
Then you can't really look by me and ask me that. You know, since I'm single. Yeah, you that? Next question.
What is your biggest turn on for an a man?
White teeth. You see when them teeth white? That nice, you know? Me likes when they, and them. Yeah, I'm like bow leg too. I like bow leg. Me don't know something about bow leg nice.
Like a nice baller.
Like, eh?
Like a nice
no, baller. Like, no, not baller. But me like bow leg. I'm like when them smell good. I like when them have ambition. I like when them intelligent. I like when them have a drive for success. Yeah, and the list goes on.
Okay, and the final question is, how old are you?
I am a 19-year-old.
Father God, what is this calamity?
I am 19. Why? I am 19 years of age, and yeah, but they are trying, you know. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy, and I will also be leaving my cousin Instagram down below. You can follow him, and get up on Twitter though. Where you want them to follow up on? Just Instagram alone? Oh, you can.
Instagram.
Oh, yeah, you can follow my cousin on Instagram. You can follow his business page also. And
Fashion Block
876. And you can follow his main page at.
Underscore name is Trey.
You can follow me at Nick's Fashion, my business page. And you can also follow me at Nikki. Don't forget.
Dance and I'm bouncing.
Don't forget to run over to our Classic Collection and get your lip gloss, your lashes. Yeah, like the lip gloss here because it tastes nice. And that's it. Thanks for watching. I hope you like it. Like, comment, subscribe, turn on the post notification, and I'll see you guys sometime again.